Hi, good evening, dear students. This is Kasim Appa, assistant mathematics teacher from Real Navodaya Coaching Center, Sindanuru. Dear students, from our coaching classes, regular offline and online classes are available. Who are interested, dear students? Please note down my contact number 7829491303. This is my contact number. Please contact and register your name for regular online and offline classes. Okay, let's begin the class. Today's topic is division of decimals. Examples first. Suppose 4.82 divided by 2.2. Here write as it is 4.82 divided by 2.2. Here after the decimal point two digits are there. So multiply numerator and denominator by 100. It will become now 482 divided by 220. There is no doubt at all. If you want, check it again. Here two zeros are done. Just shift it. Here also two zeros. Here shift it. Here 1, 2. Here it will become 220. Yes. 220. Sorry, 2.2. 2.2. Now make it cancel by using 2. 2 ones are 0 as it is. 2 twos are 2 fours are 2 ones are. Next 241 divided by 110. Here go with the long division method. 110 divided by 241. Here if I take 110 twos are 110 twos are 220. Here 1 minus 0, 1, 4 minus 2, 2, 0. Yes, now give decimal point, take 0. This will become now 210. If you go with again 110 twos are 220, actually it will become here 210. That's why 110 ones are 110. 0, 0, 1. Now it is 100. Okay, again go with 101s are. Here not possible at all because of here 100 is there. Here 110 is there. Let's stop it. Now here its answer will be 2.11. Next, second example I go with. Suppose 4.8 divided by 2. Divide it. 4.8 divided by 2. 2 1s are, 2 2s are, decimal point as it is, 2 4s are. Answer is 2.4. Example 3. Suppose 2.7 divided by 3. Now we can divide it. 2.7 divided by 3. Multiplied here 10, here also 10, because of after decimal point only one digit is there. That's fine. 2.7 into 10 it will become 27. Here 3 to 10 30. Go with division. 3 tens are, 3 nines are 27. Now 9 by 10 answer is here 0.9. Yes, if you practice more and more example, definitely you will become perfect how to divide the given decimals exactly. Okay, I hope you did understand. Do it, practice, be perfect. Thank you all.